Hello and welcome to our channel NutraMite, where we provide informative videos regarding health and lifestyle. Please like, share and subscribe to channel and click on the bell icon for important notification and videos.
Poppy seeds. Poppy seeds are obtained from the poppy plant. The scientific name is Papaver somniferum. Poppy plant is a pioneer herb of East Mediterranean and Asia Minor origin belonging to the Papaverkia family. In the genus Papaver, the taste of poppy seeds is nutty and pleasant. The seeds indeed are very safe to use as food and contain negligible quantities of toxic alkaloids of the opium poppy. Assists in red blood cell production. The abundance of copper and iron in poppy seeds improves red blood cell formation, which helps in the prevention of anemia and other blood-related conditions. Poppy seeds can be eaten at any time of day, and it goes well with everything. Uses of poppy seeds. Helps deal with sleeplessness. Taking a teaspoon of poppy seed oil before going to bed helps to ease the symptoms of insomnia by promoting relaxation. The topical solution for eczema and inflammation. Poppy seeds have anti-inflammatory compounds that may help reduce itchiness. Make a thick paste by pounding the seeds and then adding a few drops of lime juice. Apply the solution to the affected area to ease skin conditions. A skin moisturizer. Grind some seeds and add some milk to make a paste for dry skin and honey. In Central Europe, especially in Austria and Hungary, the seeds are used in a popular sweet pastry dish like strudel and Champignon. The seeds widely employed in confectionery like stuffing, rolls, bagels, sweet bread, biscuits and cakes. Seasons in which poppy seeds are available. Poppy seeds are available in month of April. Safety profile. There are no side effects of poppy seeds have been found. The only risk is for sports people. Sports people, however, need to keep in mind that they may test false positive when consumed food items containing poppy seeds for banned opiate substances like morphine, codeine, etc. However, these compounds may not be high enough to produce narcotic drug side effects. Fun facts about poppy seeds. The use of opium poppies goes back to Sumerian ancient civilization, which recorded their use in the form of images. Enormous poppy fields feature in both the film and book version of The Wonderful Wizard of Oz. A chapter in the book itself is even entitled The Deadly Poppy Field. Poppies bloom from mid-June right through to October. Persian literature cites red corn poppies as the flower of love. Opium poppies are grown commercially in Berkshire, Dorset, Hampshire, Oxfordshire, Lincolnshire and Wiltshire for use in medical opiates such as morphine. Poppy seeds can remain active in the soil for 8 years. Main different garden strains exist such as Shirley poppy, Iceland poppy, California poppy, Himalayan and Welsh. Poppies are featured on the back of Canadian $20 notes. Poppy seeds do contain opium alkaloids, meaning that if poppy seeds are ingested in the most innocent of ways, it can give false reading during a drugs test. As a result, people traveling on planes between countries are advised not to carry poppy seeds, and in Singapore, they are classified as prohibited goods. Average seed numbers per plant can range from 10,000 to 60,000. So thank you guys. If you found this video useful, hit like, share and subscribe to our channel Nutramite. And don't forget to hit the bell icon.
Thank you. Please like, share and subscribe to the channel. Click on the bell icon for important notifications and videos.